Somebody else came in! Hey, Stranger! What's happening? We're fucking puppies and peanut butter fun. We're gonna do some improv for you.
Yeah.
We need one more stool. It's on the other side there.
There
so,
Oh, there's another one.
Yeah.
I told you give me Jenny. 10 minutes. Seven.
We bought you 7.
I ran anyway.
Okay, so we have 3 people now. Yes. We can literally go 1-to-1 fights with you guys in the audience.
Okay.
He should come up to the.
I guess that's the show.
Yeah.
Yes.
So, yeah. Come on. Who wants to go first?
No.
We're gonna do what's called a.
Don't do that.
Actually, Paul, you had an idea. So there's 3 of them.
No. Okay.
No,
we can do that the second half.
Sure. We're gonna do what's called a weird ass. Have you ever seen a Christopher Guest movie? This is Spinal Tap.
No.
My reentry.
Like a Best in Show. Snap
at
the dogs.
Stay.
Okay.
Okay. No.
You'll
do you that? You. You.
I'm gonna say yes.
Give us something that 2 people would be interviewed about.
Interviewed about.
2 people.
Yep.
Colonoscopy.
All right. Here it is.
So, we had a really good time at the doctor's the other day.
Yeah. They put me under.
They did. They put him under. Jeffrey's been having some, you know, some problems lately. So we had to get it figured out.
I ruined that.
Yeah.
It's just not acceptable.
It's, you know, I love Jeffrey. You know, he's my son. And I let him, you know, he still lives with me. He's 29, he still lives here. And I don't think badly of him. And just when these things started happening, that was a little bit over the line for me.
I mean, they accused me of drug seeking to be put under. Like, they said I shit the bed on purpose and that I didn't need to be drugged to have the procedure, but that I wanted to, and that's just not real. Like, my mom knows I'm a good boy.
He has really good intentions. Yes, there was a concern that maybe he was just, you know, trying to be put under, and this isn't the first time this has happened. He ruined the bed, and he's done other things trying to get put under.
That's medical problems, Mom.
Yes, honey. I know.
They're real problems.
Okay. You can think that.
Generalized social anxiety disorder is real!
Yes, it is. And I know that. You're 29. And it's becoming a burden on Bobby's shoulders.
It's all about you, isn't it, Bobby?
Hey, Gwen.
Hey. Reading the Sunday paper yet?
No, I put it back on the shelf.
Okay.
Gonna read Monday's paper now.
Yeah. Kyle.
Yeah, I'm Gwen.
You know, you're sad.
Yeah.
But going through the week's paper is gonna help you.
I just like to, you know, reflect on all the things that happened from last Sunday to this, and what better way than the morning paper?
I know it's been a rough week. It's just, you're distracting yourself from what you need to think about.
Nope, I think I'm poking. There's a lot going on in the world. You know, what is the right thing to think about? Is it ISIS? Is it the fact that I'm down to my last pair of good, clean pants this week? Is it Donald Trump? Is it the fact
it's
that I just
pants.
Can't hold
it's,
it in? Is
know,
it that?
You can't hold it in. Look, we're gonna have a family meeting about it.
Why do we gotta do that?
Meeting.
We don't need to.
We're gonna have a
family. We don't
we're
need to call.
Marcus. Marcus, come here.
Now we're having a family meeting right now.
I'm
in the middle of reading
church in half an hour.
I'm in the middle of last Monday's paper.
Your father's in here.
My dad.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
It's time.
It's time.
Why do we gotta do this now? Why can't we just talk like adults and then have a conversation?
It's a family thing. It's a family thing. We should be open about it.
It can still be a family thing after we talk about it as adults. Hi, son. I love you too, son. You know that. But some things are better hashed out by adults in an adult way.
Your son's 29 years old.
He's not. He does not act like it.
He's trying to comfort you. Look at him. He's trying.
Thank you, son.
It's unconditional, Dad, with small conditions.
Ooh. Okay, look, thank you. Okay, thanks. Can you do me a favor and put Monday's paper back up on the shelf?
Yeah, the shelf I walked through.
Yep, well, under, I like to think. But, you know, call yourself out on your own shitty object work if you want. Could you grab me Tuesday's paper from the other shelf?
You know what? No, I'm done with these distractions. Everybody hold hands. Come here.
He's got
hands. Yeah, you can hold me for a second. Okay, we're gonna start. Son, thank you so much.
You just feel love.
We're gonna start out with a prayer. All right. Hurry, I'll begin. They want everyone to go around. Dear our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, thank you so much for this day. Thank you so much for this beautiful family. I am blessed to begin. We need to solve. Are you paying attention? Thank you. We need to solve.
Sorry. I'm looking right at you. So okay. I'm seeing
what you're doing. Well, we ruined the prayer.
One of us.
All right, we're going to release hands. We're going to take a breath and we're going to go back into it and not be disrespectful.
I was just practicing for the Lord.
No. Breath. Inhale.
You know, you were the one who said you didn't want any distractions from the point. I feel like this is really.
I love you, Dad.
Okay.
See, here's what I'm saying. All right? The Lord knows what's in our hearts, sweetie.
So, after 29 years of living with my son, we decided to make him get his own place.
Yep.
It was a hard decision, but, yeah, I'm much happier now. The weird sounds are gone. You don't have to keep reminding him to wash his hands after sticking his fingers in his mouth. We have free time. Mm-hmm. No more of that. No more of that.
Do what I want!
Boy, does he. You're not in my house at all.
No,
really, I'm doing great. I don't have to wear gloves either. Well.
Yeah.
Rumi, you in your room? Yo, Rumi, come on out! Yo, Rumi!
What's up?
Roommate! We live together! You're my roommate!
My parents never did this, this is weird.
In the real world, Rumi! Roommate! We gotta do a roommate! Doing the roommate thing! Roommates! Rooms is me! So listen, you need to do your dishes! Bro!
Look, Byron, I don't want to do dishes.
I get that.
Dishes.
I get that.
I'm going to wear this robe and this is it. This
bro, Roomy, come on, bro. Rooms. Roomster.
Byron,
the Roommeister. Do your fucking dishes, bro. I'll kick your ass. Bro, I'm trying to be cool about this, bro. But you're not being cool about this, bro.
What you do, Byron?
Yeah. So I got a call from our darling son's roommate. And there's been some problems. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Keep talking.
I guess he's been bullied.
Oh, that's, yep.
Exposing himself frontally.
Oh, no.
To his roommate.
Oh, damn. That's our problem for sure.
You don't have to be concerned. It is a Sunday. We don't drink alcohol on Sundays.
Jesus drank wine. Oh, is that?
It's different, and you know that.
Bourbon rhymes with churching.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Doesn't help whatsoever at all. Thank
Gwen, you. Gwen, Gwen, honey, relax. Okay. I'm going to be just fine for church. It's just a Sunday afternoon drink.
I've been sleeping so well.
Gwen.
Until I got this call.
Gwen, honey, he's his own man. Yeah, he wants to expose himself to the person he signed the lease with. That's
just not him. Is that how that works? He doesn't mean it. He still has to ask for consent. Like, yeah.
I mean, I hope he's doing it. I didn't really care enough to listen to all the details.
I didn't get the details
either.
It doesn't
even appropriate. This is what I'm saying. I need to have people, I just don't care, Gwen. I just don't care.
Oh my
I'm trying
God.
To care.
Honey! Look at the window! What do we do? Do we let him in?
No. No.
We can't just not let him in.
No.
It's cold.
It's
cold outside.
Whose fault is that? It's not mine.
It's no.
He could be somewhere warm. He owns a place. Do you still own a place, son? He owns
can't
a place.
Alright.
Gwen, baby. We gotta enjoy the time that the Lord has given us. Okay? Now you go and read a book and you're supposed to fetch. I'm gonna go.
He's writing in.
I need. Spell money?
Oh, he spelled it wrong.
Does he not know how to spell money?
He doesn't know how to spell it.
That's
okay. You know what? Just
look, we need to be our own people, okay? You've been getting really into all your books. I've been getting into all of my wood whittling. I'm whittling so much wood.
You remember when we met in high school?
Of course I do. I was hoping for the happy marriage and the household and all that, but I didn't know about that.
Just slip him a couple dollars
and seal it. Son, I'm going to slip you $50 through the window crack, okay? But I really don't want to see you here again for a while, all right? It's about building independent. Can you hear me through the glass? Hold on.
Oh, God.
It's about building independence and making it and learning how to
he
make it on
your own. You can't read cursive.
God damn it. I'll do it in block letters. Well, the coot said come out his room. Whoa. Hey, what you up to? Broski, bro, broside. I have a name. Bruh. You come out your room like once a week, man. I don't know. Like, listen, who are you? The stove.
That's where Mom makes food.
That's correct, probably, yeah. What's the problem, bro?
I'm hungry. I figure if I turn it on, Mom will come and make me food. And then I don't have to eat just a box of powder and noodles.
How old are you?
A number?
What's your name?
Carl?
Sure.
So I got a report here. You can't remember your name or your birthday, and you're acting like a child, and your roommate's here worried about your health.
I'm Son. Son.
It's your name?
It's what my mom and dad call me, is Son.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's not enough information.
Yeah, I don't know. I can't remember my name or who I am or what I'm doing here in this Dunkin' Donuts.
Yeah.
I think I live here. I think I live in the Dunkin' Donuts.
Yeah, I don't think you do live in the Dunkin' Donuts.
I'm not. It makes sense.
Yeah.
Well, I can't remember who I am, and I woke up here, no pants. It seems like I should be here.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense, yeah.
Well, why are you here?
I mean, you want some munchkins? I'm sure you love fire. That's how I show that. Normally I get really aggressive and talking completely different voice. I got sunglasses on. Hold on a minute.
Alright.
It's a Dunkin' Donuts, it's open.
Oh,
you
can right.
Come in.
Sorry about it. Thank you.
You want some munchkins?
Oh,
this guy tried to come by the name.
I was just coming by to make you guys look like you're making a connection. Everything looks good.
I want to apologize for the way that I was acting earlier.
Yeah, that's okay. It's okay. We're good.
We're good now.
We're
yeah.
Good.
In reality, I'm really beta male. So if you see me later,
I got him at a call, and it looks like he's doing a little better.
Yeah.
Something weird happened,
cool.
And his roommate—they forgot their names. Everything got themselves, but it seemed like a bonding point. So things seem to be going better.
Are we gonna talk about anything besides our kid? I mean, every day it's just like Carl, you know. It's just like,
what do you
want to
talk about? Are you keeping secrets from me?
No, I'm not keeping secrets from you. I'm just saying that we're two people. I mean, we have lives before our son. I don't see why we can't have lives after.
Okay. I mean,
look at this wood that I built.
Oh my God! Honey, this is why we can't have anything else but our son, because he does things like this.
Well, honey, maybe if one of us stopped feeding his obsession with living in these conditions, he wouldn't keep coming back to them.
Right.
Look
at
all of
them. I'm just gonna close the blinds. I'm just gonna close the blinds.
Please do that.
Honey, I'm sorry. Oh God, he's giving me hearts.
Gwen, what about my heart? Okay, I love our son, but I've loved him for 29 goddamn years. Okay? I miss our marriage.
You're putting me in a difficult spot.
Yeah,
right
I'm
now.
Putting you in a difficult spot right now.
Oh my God.
Okay? I'm sorry, but I'm doing it.
You mean like an ultimatum or
yeah,
something?
I think I am. I didn't mean to, but I guess it's gotten to the point, okay? I mean, I feel like, you know, I'm trying to go do other things, grow as a person, and you're just stuck with a son who...
We just need to get to you, too!
No,
don't
you dare.
Don't you do that.
Son, come on in.
Oh my God, I didn't think you were going to do that.
I'm in the house. So we really have to...
Close the window!
Okay.
The hot air is getting through.
Son, you have to know that I love you, but this ends today.
Did you get a new pair of pants?
Yeah, I got a new pair of pants.
You what? He has two pairs of pants?
I have a lot of pairs of
pants.
You
earned pairs of pants!
You know how easy it is not to shit yourself when you have a not unending, like, pile of stress in your life? That's why I was shitting myself, son. I had a 29-year-old leech living in here. Do not touch me right now. I love you too, and that's why I'm doing this. Alright? If you were mature enough, you'd understand that.
No, I'm not.
Thank you.
Instagram, I had to do a picture though.
Son.
trying to hold it in right now. Okay, I'm counting to 10 in my head, but this is serious, okay?
In English?
Yes, in English.
Not Korean? I'm a dual set. That's the process. It's right on. Yeah.
I can count to 10 in a lot of different languages.
So can I, man! 10!
You keep leaving inflammatory messages on that girl's Facebook wall. And it needs to stop. I got a call from her mom. What's her name? Brittany?
Yeah. Brit.
You keep leaving these really... I mean, they don't even make sense. And you called her like, oh, you're a frog person. You're just leaving all these really, like, oh, you got a big old nose on your face. Like, they're all really bad, first of all. But, like, why are you targeting her, son?
She's a real frog person. She's wearing a mask.
Wait, so these aren't just, like, insults you're throwing at her?
I'm terrified, Dad.
Yeah. I think the people are gonna find out I'm actually a real frog person.
If you keep saying it out loud on the sidewalk, yeah, people are gonna say, "Hi, Mrs. Jamerson."
Hi, Mrs. Jamerson.
Hello. Hey. Hi. Okay, I'm trying to hold it down for you. Okay, my son. I'm sorry that my son keeps attacking your daughter. All right, but like. You gotta keep your frog activities.
It's hard. We're frog people.
I get that. I get that.
You're supposed to keep your frog activity down.
You know what the political climate is right now, Stacey.
I know.
Okay. I want to help you. I want to help a little bit. Okay. But, you know, every time I bring my son to grad school, she keeps lying, eating flies.
Well,
just like hold it in.
Wait, every time your son at school, he just eats regular food, huh? Same thing that makes me feel.
That's what he's supposed to do. We live in a regular person's society.
I'm
not.
I'm
proud. I get that. I'm accepting of it. Okay, I'm cool.
Okay.
I'm super cool. And whatever.
People are gonna hear.
Do you wanna come inside for 5 minutes? It's like, I don't know why we're talking about the lawn in the first place.
We hate frogs.
Hey, what's up? What's up? Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up?
It's probably just like a funny
So, cool. That's cool. You're just over there doing your lawn business over there. Cause we're just doing our business over here.
And inside now, we're doing it.
It was our business over here, and you have your shit going on your side of the street, and we have ours over here. So maybe keep your shit on your side of
the
street.
Open the door.
I'm just saying, it's really rude for people to eavesdrop. On other people's conversation, it's a free country, man.
I ran over a frog.
I'm sorry, what?
I ran over a frog. I was just saying.
Good for you. That's your business. See how I didn't ask about it, though?
I'm going to go.
I'm going to talk to the homeowners association about your ass.
It was an accident. I ran over a frog. I don't know.
All right, it's an easy.
No.
Am I part of Vivian?
You're putting the pieces together, aren't you? No. No.
Can I meet Kermit?
No, that's not how that works.
Kermit's real too. I know it.
Yeah, but we're not related to him, okay? Listen. Hey. Calm down. Stay up on your feet. Stay up. I'm ripping off my frog human persona to talk to you.
Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit!
Yeah, frog. No, middle-aged frog woman. Alright?
How do you articulate without lips?
It's training. I've trained for years.
Is it the tongue? Is it all linguistics?
Yeah, I use all parts of the mouth, just like any mammal. Listen up.
Even the palate?
Yes, of course the palate. Alright? Of course the palate. Listen, you know my daughter. And you got a lot of secrets that you know. Obviously, you're putting them online. I want you to know this, okay?
I was just bullying her! I wasn't...
No, it's not just. You just can't put the frogs online because then the whole world sees that. Alright, we've got the NSA and stuff going on. We're hiding. We're frog hiding. We're in frog hiding.
Are you refugees?
Yes. I'm so impressed you know that.
I'm just a frog girl who wants to be a frog. The rainbow connection. I'm sitting on a log.
Honey.
In the... Oh.
You doing okay?
How'd you find my secret swamp?
I've always known where your secret swamp was, I just didn't want to
intrude. I kind of knew that you always knew, but because you're smart, my mom,
but I didn't want to know. Your secret swamp was right next to the regular swamp.
I know. There aren't a lot of swamps these days, Mom.
I know.
It's hard to find swamps.
It's hard. I want to talk to you about your friend.
Which one?
Yoda.
God damn it.
You know what friend I'm talking about. Do you mind if I enter into your swamp?
Yeah, just don't like get too much of the moss out of the way. I have it in a picture of Academy Award winner Anthony Hopkins' face, Billy Myers' work.
I'm impressed with your decorating, so it's really good.
Thanks. I'm an artistic soul because I'm a frog trapped inside of a human condition.
Are you and your friend, are you boyfriend and girlfriend?
Which friend are you exactly?
The one that's posting the weird things on your Facebook.
No, he's like really weird and he's like harassing me and stuff. I don't really like that.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure.
Yeah, it's like really weird and like not good insults, and I keep asking him to stop, and I try to block him, but Facebook says I don't have enough evidence because we live in a victim blaming society. So. he just posted that my face probably gives other people warts on their face if their face looks at my face, which is just awful.
You don't even have.
I know. That's toads. Toads give people warts. I'm a frog person. A beautiful teenage frog woman.
You're saying,
you know,
a small part of our
family
is toads. It's a recessive gene.
It's never been.
Hey, son.
Exactly explain what you're doing.
Frog needs daddy.
Frog what?
Legs. They're a delicacy. Think of it. Full-size, people-sized frog legs.
Son, you can't just talk like that about frog people, okay? Half of that is people.
Frog people don't have rights. They're a genetic chimera.
Son, you're really kind of scaring me right now, son. I'll be honest. What's this really about here? It seems like you're acting out in some really strange way. I mean, I talked to Stacy and her daughter. They kind of let me know that you know, and this is how you're reacting to it. What's going on, son? Help me understand.
She never poked me back.
Are you talking about social media?
Yeah, she never poked me back.
Son.
Yeah, I just wanted
to poke her. Son, that's completely unacceptable. You know, okay? What this behavior, that social media crap, it's not real, son. People are real, whether they're frog people, regular people, cat people, even though they're smelly, disgusting excuses for human beings. I'm sorry, that's my personal bias. But no matter what type of people they are, you gotta see past the facade. That, do you get what I'm saying, son?
Son?
Oh, hey, hey, Dad. Didn't know you were in town. Nothing, just
cat legs?
No, Dad. Why would I have cat legs?
You telling me you never went through something like this?
Yeah, but I came by.
I need to hunt. I'm a red-blooded white American.
You may have listened to me. I learned from it. It came out the other side. Okay? I had a lot of hatred in my heart. I was confused. Okay, I still have trouble letting go of it sometimes.
I'm confused too, Dad.
I know, I can see that. Okay, but there's no need to get violent. Alright? I went down that road, I regret it.
They're a delicacy though!
A lot of things in life are a delicacy, okay? Maybe that they're a delicacy because people don't do them a lot because you're not supposed to do it.
But I hear foie gras delicious.
They stuff birds inside of other birds. It's disgusting and inhumane.
And sounds vaguely sexual.
That's what I'm saying, son. It's gross. Alright? Like, this is unhealthy. I'm your father. Okay, if I let you go down the same road that I did, what sort of a dad am I?
I just want her to like me.
I know, son, but sometimes that's not up to you. Alright? That's hard.
Why not?
I don't know. Okay, I'm sorry. It's...
Cut to the wild ride.
Places that we've tried, but it seems like everywhere.
You know what?
idea.
What is it?
We're gonna call someone.
Please, right, please? Like law enforcement. Because this is clearly like hate crime. It's verging on hate crime.
Right, but sometimes hate crime doesn't seem to be recognized. By the police reasons, we're gonna call
Trump,
someone else.
Trump, alright.
We're gonna call someone else.
Ghostbusters.
You are so smart. It is Ghostbusters.
What? Are we really called the Ghostbusters?
Yeah, honey.
Is this a ghost situation?
There's not a ghost situation with those.
We're not dead yet, are we? Are we dead frog people?
No.
Ghostbusters! I'm Venkman.
I'm the second one.
Melissa McCarthy.
I'm Egon.
We're the Ghostbusters.
Yeah.
Do you have a ghost in your chimney or your fireplace or the flue?
Or chimera hybrid human species that need protection?
Do you have ghosts in your ventilation system?
You got any problem?
Or your septic tank?
You
yep.
You guys have a lot of assumptions about ghosts.
Do ghosts have ghosts?
Do you need an oil change?
It's like in the exhaust pipe.
When's
my
last
car?
Time you bounced your checkbook?
Yeah.
Is it balanced?
Did you send your mom a birthday card?
Are you sure? How many?
I went up to pre-cal.
How many fingers am I holding up?
We provide
vertical
service from top to bottom. Ghostbusters does everything.
So one time I waited for 2.5 hours at the DMV. My number was B37. They went straight from B36 to B38. I was like, what the hell happened? And they made me wait in line again.
Yeah, I can do a kickflip. I can do a tray flip. I can do an ollie.
She's amazeballs.
I have three cousins.
Somebody killed Mr. Toad.
Yeah. Did you hear? Somebody killed Mr. Toad.
We heard.
I'm gonna go tell the others.
Was it one of the weasels?
I think we got a new problem on our hands.
Alright.
Like the biggest problem ever.
Mm-hmm.
I said mankind.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's bigger than gender inequality, isn't it?
It's just like the overarching land. It encompasses all.
Species.
Species.
Yeah.
The whole species.
How will we address that? I'm reaching.
Yeah. And,
Genocide?
Well, look.
We put sugar into everything, and they eat themselves to death. And then we eat them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We eat them.
Sure.
And we avenge Mr. Toad to death.
Yeah. Yeah. What year is it? 1945.
Yeah.
We should start like the process of goods.
Yeah. All
right, son. No, me and Stacy. We've been talking, obviously. We've worked it out. We're gonna let you talk to Brittany, okay? But we're gonna be right outside that door, son. Right? You need to apologize to her, okay? You need to straighten this out. There are a bunch of frogs outside looking to eat us because of what you did.
Yeah.
I need my confidence stick.
You need your confidence stick? Son.
I'm nervous.
Son, your confidence stick is in here. It is not down there. It is in here. Okay? You need to find that confidence in yourself.
I was referencing my book.
I understand. I understood that the whole time. I'm just really making sure that everybody knows that your confidence stick is not your penis. Look, you need to make things right with this girl.
Stop crying!
It's an emotional situation.
I'm sorry!
Is there anything you want
to... Don't make me do this!
You're gonna do this, son. Is there anything you want to say to my boy before we let this happen?
This is weird. Overall, everything's happened. It's been weird. You're still crying like that. So we
need... Son, be a man.
Before we have a whole frog population outside the door.
If you fuck this up, they're gonna eat us to death. Okay, please do not let that happen.
The whole weight of humankind is on your shoulders right now.
All
right,
so please don't be a douchebag.
How many lives are out there?
Son, I swear to God, do not fuck this up. This is it. This is all I can give you as a father is the opportunity to prove yourself.
We're gonna bring.
Okay.
Bring my daughter in.
Let's go.
Come on in, honey.
You're right there, though. Come on in, Mary.
I'm right here.
Okay. Three knocks means that I'm being murdered. Two knocks means that I'm generally uncomfortable, but I'm doing all this and just let it go and be prepared. And one knock just means I miss you. Just listen for some knocks, okay?
Uh-huh.
Hey. So I'm gonna stay over here. Be cool if for at least the first part of this you can stay over there, okay?
My dad's name is Tad.
That's cool. My dad got eaten when I was young. By an alligator. Because he was a frog person.
French alligator.
I didn't follow up on it, I tried to move on.
You never showed me back.
I don't really poke people on Facebook. I mostly use Instagram, but I don't think poking is really a thing.
I tried words with friends.
I don't spell, I'm a frog person. It's a cultural thing. I mean, I guess I'm sorry if I made you feel bad, but like I don't feel like I did anything.
Nice.
Is that a big old jar of flies? That's really good.
Honey, stand fast.
Knock, miss you. Look, that was really nice, but what's going on here? I mean, you killed some frogs, you keep coming at me and my family with that spear thing.
I don't know how to express myself emotionally.
Why
it comes out as violent acts.
Why you gotta take that out on me, though?
I took it out on a strange frog and a strange cat.
And you've been taking it out on me. I can't even go on Facebook anymore without people laughing at me and people are like, oh, are you okay? And I don't even know what you're talking about.
I just wanted you to think about me. So.
I mean, I am, but not in a good way. I mean, you're making me think about you.
Trump says there's no bad press.
He is wrong. about so many different things. And who are you going to listen to? Some man that you don't know or the person who's standing right in front of you, the frog person?
But you're in my bedroom. It worked.
Is that really all this is about? You're just seedy and obsessed with your body? That's weird, man. I thought...
Well, my goblin's stick.
All right. Well, I came in here maybe to make a friend, but...
Ooh, wait, it did work!
I don't know if that's the type of friend you're talking about, though. I mean, I'm not just gonna take your favors if you think it's just gonna lead to something.
I just wanna be around you.
I get that, but in order to do that, you have to earn that. By being a good person, not by giving me gifts.
What's a good person do?
Not harass people online. Not acting unintelligently when I'm trying to, talk to them. Not come at me with a spear.
Is that better?
A little. I mean, maybe I'm sorry. Is that a good place to start?
I admit that I did things wrong and in a position of power made you feel uncomfortable.
It's not the same as I'm sorry.
No. I'm
sorry.
Like,
huh? Oh, I might be able to accept that apology. Friends? Huh? Friends? What's your name? I just know you as the creepy kid from Facebook.
Oh. Call me Kevin.
How do you...
It's cool. We don't need to eat Kevin and his dad. What? We were gonna eat you if you did.
What?
We were gonna eat you to death.
You were gonna have to.
We were
gonna
murder you. And
where's my confidence stick?
What? All right, that's the end.